What is strange about this shoe shop in Berlin? I walked in here and they had a lot of different shoes in a very small space. It turned out this shop specialized in selling shoes that are either smaller or bigger than average. They must buy overstocks cheaply and then resell them on. For men, it's over 46 or under 39. I guess they've built their niche and are the people to go to for odd sizes.